kicks it off. Number 7 takes it to 15. They'll get the ball here at the 28-yard line. Ace backfield. Here's the pitch, left side. He's gobbled up in the backfield. Kirk, they really had nothing going on that run.
I'll tell you what, Brad, it's almost like he ran into a brick wall on that play.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 28. The Buckeyes line up in a split back set. He drops back. Steps up in the pocket. Got it. And down he goes at midfield. And they get the first down on that completion, Coach.
That was a very nice first down conversion. The key to that play was the fact that the quarterback had plenty of time to look downfield.
The Buckeyes line up with 5 receivers. They'll throw on first down. He steps up, throws this one out to the right. Found his man. To the 10. He's all the way home. Touchdown. Wow. Once he caught that one, nobody was going to get it.
You know, guys, this kid is a true sprint. He runs track in the offseason.
And it shows right here, Kirk. It looked like he was running against the high school secondary.
The PAT. A lot of game left. 4 minutes remaining in the quarter, and our score, Ohio State 7, the away team nothing. Number 85 is lined up to kick this one off. Ellison and number 37 back deep to return. Ellison takes it at the 8. They'll go to work at the 25-yard line. Hawk with 3 wide receivers. They snap it to the back. He's hit and got away. He's knocked out of bounds. About 7 yards on that carry. Second and 3 coming up. Ball on their own 32. Going with the shotgun here. Snap goes to the back. And he's taken down.
As you mentioned in the pregame, Coach, the running game would be the key.
Yeah, not an overly impressive run, but it does give them the first down.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 36. The away team line up with 3 wide. Back to pass. Looking with the throw. Ellison drops the ball. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line. They line up in the shotgun. Hawk steps back to pass. Rolling out to the right side. Wants to throw outside. It falls incomplete. That one way too far out in front.
You know what, guys? That's what I refer to as a radio ball. You can hear it, you just can't see it. And if the receiver can't see it, then he's not going to catch it.
The Buckeyes bring in their dime package. Look. Across the middle. And that one's fallen incomplete. This one should be interesting.
Pass interference on the defense.
That penalty will hurt.
You know, this is all about discipline. The team that doesn't commit penalties is the one with great discipline. And that can be a huge factor in winning football games.
First and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line. The away team set up in the gun. And the snap goes to the back. And down he goes. The running back gets two on the carry. It's second down and 8 to go. And this is the 6th play of the drive. Hawk is back in the gun. Drop back to pass. He's looking. Throws. Incomplete. And that one was a little off target.
Yeah, he had a little too much mustard on that one, Brad. He needs a little bit more touch in those passes and let the receivers go get it.
The away team come out the shotgun, looking. He rolls out to the right. Wants to throw outside. It's dropped. We knew this drive was in trouble if they couldn't get the pass game going, and it's safe to say that's the case as he had 0 completions. It's 4th down now, and we'll see the punt team. He punts. No, he won't. Across the middle. Oh, he had the pick and he dropped it. They went for it on 4th and didn't get it.
I'm not quite sure what they were trying to prove with that. It's the first half and they're going for it on 4th down.
Two words for you, Kirk. Dumb call. Play it safe and punt the ball next time.
Ohio State goes with the ace set here. And he's taken down. No gain. Second and 10. Ball on the 47. They come out with 3 wide receivers on the ground, up the middle. Kelly brings him down. Almost eked out a yard on that one. It's 3rd down and 9 to go. Ball right around midfield. Number 16 lines up with 5 wide out. He drops back. Steps up. Here they come. Got it. And down he goes. Oh, my, that long game gives him a first down, Coach.
A first down and a nice pass play. Knowing you can convert on 3rd and long will open up your offense a little bit more on 1st and 2nd. Let's see what they do from here.
Ohio State comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. He laterals the ball. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield.
The safety made the tackle behind the line of scrimmage. I recommend to the offensive coordinator a little play action and throw the fade route where the safety used to be.
That's right, Lee. These guys are shooting up there when they see run, and it only takes one time to catch him out of position and take it to the house.
And he stopped behind the line. Defensive end made a nice tackle there in the backfield. So another 3rd down upcoming for the offense. The Buckeyes line up in a split back set. Back to pass. Steps up in the pocket. He's going right. And it falls incomplete. A little too much juice on that one.
And this quarterback sometimes gets a little bit too excited back there and tries to put too much on it. He's got to relax and just make a good throw.
Number 85 comes out to try a long field goal. This is going to test his power. The kick is, it's a fake. They couldn't convert that 4th down.
Boy, look at these guys out there. They are fired up. Now let's see if it's going to lead to any points.
They'll take over at the 42. The away team line up with 2 tight ends. And he's taken down. 6 yards on the carry. Second and 4 coming up here. Ball on the 48. They line up in a double tight set. And they'll run him again. And down he goes at the 49-yard line. And he gets a yard on the run. It's third down and three to go. Ball right around midfield. The Buckeyes line up with six defensive backs. Hawk back to throw. Looks down the middle. Almost intercepted. He had a very small window he was trying to throw to on that one.
Yo, you called that a window? The defender had it shut pretty tight. That was a poor decision by the quarterback.
Ohio State lines up with five defensive backs. Hawk drops back. He's looking. Complete. And he's taken down. How amazing is that completion?
Wow. What I'm wondering is what the heck is the defense doing on that play?
First and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line. The away team changing their play at the line. Hawk with the play fake. Rolls to the right. Throws this one out to the right. It's second down and 10 to go. This is the sixth play of this drive. Ellison, the lone back. Drops back to pass. Looking. Rolls to the left. Throws. And he can't hang on to it. After a quarter of play, our score is Ohio State 7, the away team nothing. Third down and 10 coming up. Ball on the 42. They line up in the shotgun. Hawk. Back to pass. Looks. He throws it. Got it. And down he goes at the 30-yard line. Wow. How about that third down conversion?
Boy, what a play here, guys. I'm really impressed with the poise of this young quarterback. He was very cool and collected out there on that third and long play.
It's first and 10, and this is the eighth play of the drive. The away team come out in the shotgun. And he's taken down. Gain of one. Second and 9. This is the ninth play of this drive. Hawk is back in the gun. He drops back. He's looking. He tosses it short. Incomplete pass. Kirky just let that one get away from him.
Yeah, and you can see he wants that one back. That's a throw this guy can make in his sleep.
The offense faces another third down as they line it up. Going with the shotgun here. Hawk drops back to pass. He's rolling left. He's going right. Great coverage, and it's intercepted. He's on the run. The 50, at the 40, at the 30, to the 20, to the 10. He's all the way. Touchdown. And he tacks on the extra point. Over 4 minutes remain in the second quarter, and our score is Ohio State 14, the away team nothing. Number 85 looks ready to kick this one off. Ellison and number 37 deep to return. Number 37 fields it at the 9. The defense bent about as far back as you can that last series before getting the interception.
Hey, a defense can do somersaults or even a triple sow cows just as long as they keep the offense out of the end zone.
Did you just say sow cow?
Yep. I dated one back in college. Man, could she cook.
Ohio State lines up in a dime defense here. Looking over the middle. Got his man. And down he goes at the 39. They threw to the tailback that time for a nice little pickup. First and 10. Ball on their own 39. Ellison lines up as a single back. Hawk set to go to the air. Looks, rolls right. He's under pressure. And they do a good job at swatting that one away.
You're right, Brad. Excellent awareness by the defender to know where the football is and his, get his hand on it.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 39. They come out with three wide receivers. Hawk drops to throw. Throws. Oh, he had the pick and he dropped it. That one could have been an interception. It's third down and 10. Ball on their own 39. They come out in a nickel. Setting up the play action. He's looking. He steps up, fires a bullet over the middle. And it's caught. And they bring him down. It looked like they might have been on the play fake that time.
Yeah, but you got to give the credit to the quarterback here. Not only does he sell the run, but he delivers a beautiful ball that time. All the receiver had to do was watch it in his hands. Great throw.
First and 10. And this is the fifth play of the current drive. The away team come out in the ace formation. There's a play fake. Just throws this one away. Same pass play. Good defense that time. It's second down and 10 to go. Ball in the 28. Ellison is the single setback. He drops back. Looking. He's rolling right. Throws it out there. Complete. And he's taken down. Nice little catch there, huh, Coach?
Yeah, that was a good call. I like that call. I like short passes. They're safe and can lead to some really good yardage.
The offense faces another third down as they line it up. Hawk comes to the line with three wide. Nice play fake. Across the middle. Almost intercepted. There was not a soul open there.
He threw into double coverage because it was an obvious passing down, and the defense knew the pass was coming.
Here comes the field goal. Nope, wait. They're going to go for it here. Back to pass. Look, rolling out to the right side. And they couldn't hook up on that one. They decided that the field goal points weren't enough, apparently.
And it bit them right in the backside.
You got to go for the points this early in the game.
Number 16 with three wide receivers. Hand off up the middle. Coleman with a takedown. And the halfback carries for a pickup of three. Second and 7 coming up here. Ball on their own 25. Number 13 lines up in the deep back. I formation. Drops back to pass. Watch the middle. Got it to his receiver. They pick up solid yardage there.
Yeah, nice little pitch and catch there. The wideout was able to find a little open space in the defense, and the quarterback was able to get him the ball for a good pickup.
They'll go with a run once again. And down he goes. But hold on, we got a penalty on the play. Let's check it out.
Holding on the offense.
He held him up on that play.
It looked like he just grabbed his jersey and just refused to let it go.
It's first and a mile. Ball on their own 27. Again with the run. Norton brings him down at the 31. Ohio State takes a timeout, and they'll have two remaining. Second and 15. Ball on the 31. Number 16 is back in the gun. He drops back, steps up. And that was a good defensive play.
Yeah, guys, this is because he's in great position to make the play.
It's third down and 15 to go. This is the fifth play of this drive. Number 13 is the deep back as they line up in the eye. Back to pass. Steps up in the pocket. Finds a man. Peters with a takedown at the 41. Solid gain, guys, but short of the first down.
Yeah, that was a nice gain. Although it didn't get him the first down, it gives him a little bit more confidence in moving the football against this defense later on in the game.
No surprise here as they prepare to punt it away. He punts the ball away. And he can't hang on to the ball. Missed tackle. Coach, I think he just took his eyes off that one.
Oh, yeah. You just can't do things like that.
They'll start this drive at the 36-yard line. Ellison is the single setback. Fought off the fake. He's looking. Heaves a long one down the middle. And he can't make the catch. Just a minute to go in the first half of play. They come out with a big set. Hawk drops back. He gives a pump fake. Looking. Pressure coming. And he's going to be sacked for a loss. It's third down and 13 to go. Ball on the 33-yard line. The away team line up with two tight ends. Drops back to pass. He rolls out to the right. Across the middle. And that one's fallen incomplete. And the tight end couldn't manage to hold on to that one. Rather than punt it away, they're going to take a shot at this defense. Over the middle. His receiver has it. And he's taken down at the 43. The away team are going to take a timeout, and they've got two remaining. First and 10, and this is the fifth play of the current drive. Hawk has four receivers lined up here. Looks. Here's the long ball, left side. Incomplete. He needed a little more touch on his throw.
He's got to take a deep breath, relax, and just play a little pitch and catch out there. Don't be anxious, kid.
So it's second and 10, and this is the sixth play of the drive. Falk lines up in the shotgun. He drops back. He's looking. He's under some heat. Throws to the middle, and it's incomplete. It's third down and 10. This is the seventh play of this drive. The Buckeyes bring in their dime package. Looking. Over the middle. It falls incomplete. He just let his wide out a little too much that time. Blackman to put this one away. Gets it away. Wait a minute, he's going to throw. He's going to try to throw. And that one's fallen incomplete. I wonder why they went for it there.
Yeah, me too. It's still early in the game to have to gamble like that. You have to question the play calling there that puts a lot of pressure now on their defense.
Five wide. They'll throw on first down. Incomplete pass. Well, it looked like he had it, but he couldn't hang on.
Well, that's a good job by the defender on that play. Excellent timing he used there to break up that pass.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 43. So we'll probably get one last heave to the end zone here before halftime. He steps up once and all. Going deep. Incomplete. And that'll do it for the first half of play. Our halftime score, Ohio State 14, the away team nothing. Ohio State will be kicking off to start the second half. Kicks it off. Number 37 has it at the 5. So before the offense hits the field, let's take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you by EA Sports. They'll get the ball here at the 26. The away team come out in a two tight end set. Falk back to pass. Looks across the middle. Got it. And down he goes. Looked like he was covered, but still came up with a catch. First and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. The away team come out in the ace formation. And he's taken down at midfield. A yard, maybe two on the carry. It's second down and 8 to go. Ball right around midfield. The away team line up with two tight ends. Gets a tackle. And down he goes. He gets maybe 2 yards on the toss. Third and 6. Ball right around midfield. The away team come out in the ace formation. He's looking. He's looking down the middle. Off his hands, incomplete. You'd expect him to punt here, but it looks like they're not thinking that way. He's in trouble, and they couldn't hook up on that one. Guys, let's take another look at that play. It's first and 10. Ball right around midfield. Here's the give. Hedgecock brings him down. 3-yard gain by the running back. Second and 7. Ball right around midfield. Number 13 lines up in the deep back. I formation. They'll go with the fullback. And he's taken down. And the fullback made him pay big time on that little run.
Little. There was nothing little about that run, my friend.
No joke. He busted through there for some nice, nice yardage.
Ohio State comes out with two tight ends. Inside handoff. And down he goes. He gains a couple of yards on the carry. It's second down and 8 to go. Ball on the 36. Ohio State goes with the ace set here. They'll go with a run once again. And he's taken down. A 5-yard gain. Third down and 3 coming up. And this is the 5th play of the current drive. They line up in the jumbo set. Third and short, and they hand it off. They'll drop him for a loss.
The defensive line was just too overpowering and didn't give the running back much of a chance there.
They're going to try a long field goal here. The kick is up. And it's no good. It lands short. They'll set up shop at the 31-yard line. Ellison is the single setback. And down he goes. Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback. It's second down and 9 to go. Ball on the 32. Ellison, the lone back. He'll get the call again. And he's taken down. Not much for the runner as he gets back to the line of scrimmage. Third and 9. Ball on the 32-yard line. Ohio State comes out defensively with 6 defenders.